The state no longer transfer ownership to land redistribution beneficiaries, but allow them to lease land for 5 years, followed by 30 years. It is not clear what happens after this. This affects investment on farm, frustrates succession, and affects the farmer's ability to access finance. This is further exacerbated when the state fails to issue leases on time and when it threatens some of the beneficiaries that fail to pay rent with eviction.